them in the summertime almost a year ago today. He showed up out of nowhere, came into our yard to play. The language that he used and his calloused attitude made me wonder about him then. Oh, but now I know just where he's coming from, knowing where he's been. I heard him tell a story to my little boy one day. He told of how a policeman came and took his mom away. Then he said, my daddy died dodging bullets from another lawman's gun. Since then I've been a number with the county, nobody's son. I'd love to take him in my arms and hold him tight. Tell him everything will be all right and him believe it, but he don't. He thinks I'm nothing but taller. Yeah, I'm just another girl. He's 9 years pushing 30 and the little man is angry with the world. Showing, I quickly turned and walked away. And I went to see his grandma, and I told her what I heard him say. She looked at me through aging eyes and said, time left to undo everything the boy's been through. I'd love to take him in my arms and hold him tight if he would let me, but he won't. I'd love to tell him and 30, and the little man is angry, angry with the world.